funny. I swear Meg said that she'd be here.
No, I'm getting a little worried.
Maybe we should just go.
Wait, there she is.
Meg, hey, we were just looking for you.
Yeah, Sarah said you'd be here.
I just went for a walk on the beach to clear my head. It didn't help.
Meg, something happened?
Ben and Maria have gone away together. Gone away?
What, you mean like on a trip? No way, Ben wouldn't do that, Meg.
Casey, I'm the one who told him that he needed to spend time with Maria to see where we all stand. But you told them to go away together?
No, I just found out. I saw them leaving Dan, and they looked so happy going God knows where.
Meg, hey, I'm so sorry. It's really rough.
What if he finds out on this trip that he's still in love with her?
Meg, that's not going to happen.
Meg, don't even think like that, okay?
Well, how can I not? Knowing that they're going to be in a hotel room together, all alone.
Well, you know, this sounds like the perfect time for me to tell you about this great idea that I have.
What idea?
The perfect way to help you get your mind off of all of this.
That's not going to happen, Sarah.
Look, why don't the three of us get away together? I mean, we'll just take off for a few days.
Hey, Sarah, that's not a bad idea. Meg?
I don't know.
Come on, you're just going to drive yourself crazy around here thinking about Ben. Everything in this town reminds you of him.
Still, Sarah.
Look, our schedules are clear. We can leave tonight.
What do you say, Meg? Come on. Say yes.
Well, where would we go?
I have the perfect idea. I read about this place in the Sunday travel section. It's this cute little hotel place. It's called Le Jardin in Palm Springs.